When I was 13, I met the babysitter that would change my life. I know what you are thinking. It's wrong. It's illegal. But I fell in love with her, and she fell in love with me. When I was a kid, my parents worked late almost every night. They'd hire nannies to look after me, cook dinner, make sure I got in bed when I was supposed to, and keep me safe. I wish my mom and dad would have been there instead, but that wasn't possible. My parents and I don't have a good relationship. They are wealthy and buy me just about anything I want, but that doesn't make up for the lack of love and support they gave me. They never took me to soccer practice or came to my tournaments, never asked about my day. They were what you would call absentee parents, since sending nannies to take care of me isn't really taking care of your child. Anyways, I didn't get along with them, and I would sometimes act up just to try and call their attention. Nannies quitted, tired of my attitude, and instead of noticing something was wrong, they hired a new one. This happened time and time again. Since they didn't trust me to be alone, they kept having nannies take care of me nightly even when I was 13 or 14. I had three nannies quit in a single month at one point. Until Casey arrived. That was when everything changed. Casey was in her early 20s. She was stunning. I had never met a prettier girl before. She had blonde hair and big blue eyes. What's more important, she seemed to immediately take a liking to me. I didn't realize it at the time, but I was really looking for someone who cared about me, someone who didn't see me as a chore, and Casey offered that to me. She was so sweet and so fun to be around. I began looking forwards to coming home from school, since that meant I'd see her again. I fell in love so quickly, being 13, and like a fool, I told her I loved her. I thought she'd laugh at me, but she did the complete opposite. She hugged me tightly and told me she loved me too. Then I dared ask her to be my girlfriend, and she said yes. That was the happiest day of my life back then. I couldn't believe what was happening. I had a gorgeous, older girlfriend I got to see every day. Of course, I knew it had to be our secret. If my parents knew I was dating my nanny, they would fire her, and maybe even call the police. I didn't want to get Casey in trouble. She was the best thing to ever happen to me. She was also the only one who cared about me. Casey and I spent a lot of time together. We'd cuddle in the sofa and watch movies. She'd kiss my cheek and tell me I was the best boyfriend ever. She even had a pet name for me, Sweetie. I called her Cutie. For the first time in my life, I felt happy. I stopped acting up, and my parents thought it was because Casey was such a good influence on me. They gave her a raise and made her my full-time nanny, which was awesome since it meant I got to spend even more time close to her. I couldn't tell any of my friends about it. I was worried if I ever let anyone know, Casey would be forced to leave, and I loved her too much to get her in trouble. So I kept my mouth shut for months and just enjoyed her company. It was all going perfect, until one day I tried to kiss her on the lips. That's when I realized it was all in my head. You see, Casey felt sorry for me. She noticed I was so lonely and sad, and didn't want to break my heart, so she agreed to be my girlfriend. Looking back, it was all so innocent. She never did anything more than hug me and kiss my cheek. It's clear to me now that it was all in my head, and Casey was just trying to be nice to me and keep her job. She had student loans to pay, and my parents paid so well, she couldn't afford to be fired. I was bummed. I locked myself up in my room and cried for hours. Casey was so worried I'd tell on her. I thought about doing it out of spite, but I couldn't bring myself to hurt her. So in the end, I kept my mouth shut. No one ever knew I had an imaginary relationship with my nanny. Well, at least not till today. Casey can't get in trouble about it anymore since I'm now an adult and she no longer works for my family. I know I was gullible and silly to believe a girl her age would really date me, but back then it was what I needed to think. It helped me grow more confident, and even though it hurt finding out the truth, I wouldn't change that experience for the world. I know some people will freak out at first when listening to my story, but it's not so bad once you hear the whole truth, right? If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button and share with your friends. Also, check out the other stories on this channel and subscribe for more.